I'm sitting in the cabin while the rig is building air, thinking about you back at home and wondering why you're there. It's not as though I spoil you with presents and fine wine. In fact, you barely see me 'cause I'm driving all the time. My left foot's working double time as we're climbing up the range, hauling freight to who knows where and knowing I won't change. 30 ton from end to end, strapped up nice and straight, shifting into overdrive as I hit the interstate. The bitumen's my mistress, the lure is so strong. She beckons me with open arms and I just go along. She seduces me with promises that no one else can hear, and I do her bidding silently each time I shift the gear. Or we're chasing fading sunsets or the first pink light of dawn. Invent a logbook entry to make sure the load moves on. I tell you when the bills are paid and the job is finally done. Then I'll park the truck away and we'll start having fun. But she looked me in the eye and smiled that smile you smile for me. You nod your head and say that's fine, but you know it will never be. 'Cause out on the open road is where I feel alive. But when I think of you alone, it damn near makes me cry. The bitumen's my mistress, the lure is so strong. She beckons me with open arms and I just go along. She seduces me with promises that no one else can hear, and I do her bidding silently each time I shift the gear. The bitumen's my mistress, the lure is so strong. She beckons me with open arms and I just go along. She seduces me with promises that no one else can hear, and I do her bidding silently each time I shift the gear. Thinking about you back at home and wondering why you're there.